Shouting out with no more reason that for concern. Soon you will see the world will turn up on its head again. Just you hope that you can see it before you're dead. Foolish king, you said an empty meaning on your throne. But in my time away, you've ended up alone. All the power to take your bow. The age of reason is now drawing to a close. And now I, the meek old jester, with his majesty devolves.
open book, don't put on a show. I know right here, you don't need to cry or show me sympathy. Don't waste your time on me, I'm used to being alone. So step away from me. I don't need anything apart from distance to make sure that you're safe, 'cause I'm a ticking time bomb in need of assistance. But I need to know that you're okay, so hurry on by. I'll see you home with a smile, I'm used to being alone. So I guess this is goodbye. Just get rid of me, my toxicity will cut you like a knife. Like the river flows, just head off and go. Leave the biggest weights behind, leave the burden in your life and move on. So hurry on by. I'll see you home with a smile, I'm used to being alone. So I guess this is goodbye. Da 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 da.
Some people are born rich, they can afford to make mistakes, and they live with that privilege of knowing they have what it takes. What's it like to live in a world pre-programmed for you to succeed? You'll never know what it's like to be on the edge of your seat all the time. I'm too familiar with the squiggly red lines, but yours are softer, less red than mine. 'Cause I'm so tired of sitting in the corner of the class, and I'm so tired of being too afraid to ask for help when I'm falling behind. Pretend that I'm fine. Oh, I'm so tired of thinking like this all the time. Likes a mess, so I did what I knew best. Everything but STEM. What's it like to live in a world pre-programmed for you to succeed? You'll never know what it's like to be on the edge of your seat all the time. I'm too familiar with squiggly red lines, but yours are softer, less red than mine. 'Cause I'm so tired of sitting in the corner of a class, and I'm so tired of being too afraid to ask for help when I'm falling behind. I pretend that I'm fine. Oh, I'm so tired of thinking like this all the time. Fighting this mental war. this all the time. She's a princess winning battles through the break of dawn, fighting for what is right till the end of time. Beautiful back to flesh, she keeps on keeping on. Don't worry when it's night, cause she will keep the lights on. Oh, there goes the shining star. Evil won't deter her, cause magic flows through her. She's a shining star.
Special place where a man could go and emancipate.
is the story of a kid who never did learn how to breathe. And strangely enough, other than that, he was normal. He did everything else other kids did, like play or read. There was something wrong with him. His lungs were too big, maybe too small. The doctors never figured it out, so they did nothing at all. They said, take a deep breath, but he couldn't. And they told him that his body shouldn't be like this. But there was something in his chest, and he was trying his damn best to fit in with everyone who could. Several years later, he decides to run away from everything. His home and his family couldn't take the pressure, both quite literally and figuratively. His world was collapsing, he doesn't know how to cope with it all, cause no one ever taught him to get up from a fall. They said, take a deep breath, but he couldn't, and something in his chest, and he is trying his damn best to fit in with everyone who could breathe. People don't understand how to sympathize with something they can't relate to. Walk to moons in someone else's shoes. Just breathe. Just breathe.
Bow is in hand, and I aim at that arrogant smirking face. I start to draw back the string, but you turn to stop me. You say, killing him so abruptly in the long run, it would stand for nothing. We just gotta take this in stride, take it one step at a time. Flash forward, it's you and me, walking underneath the trees, standing in the forestry. I watched you lose your sanity. Something flickered in your eyes, or something must have snapped inside. Oh, how you quickly changed your guise. You say, let's be the bad guys. Please don't make me choose between